Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how I'm going to plant roses, because well basically that is one of my old pots where the chives were growing. Well actually where I would say they were not growing, because yeah, there is nothing here. I'll show the closer look after. And yeah, so basically I decided to buy some roses and just to plant them, and then maybe I'll just place them somewhere in the garden, because hopefully this week garden is going to be finished. I mean the grass is coming, so and that will be done. So yeah, and I want like a nice pot with roses somewhere, maybe like next to the table or somewhere on a patio, or well, we'll see basically, but it doesn't matter. So yeah, I've got previously roses from Marks and Spencer, and they were standing like on my windowsill, and yeah, it was like £5 a pot. I can't say they're really really good ones. I mean they're nice, they do look nice, I do like the color and everything, but yeah, it seems like they don't really really like these pots here. So, and I desperately didn't want it to grow there. So as you can see, one is absolutely broken and falling down. So yeah, and I actually have two. I bought them for a window in the kitchen for now, because as I'm saying, like in the garden, it's a mess. I didn't really want them to be in the garden yet. And white one died at all. This one, I will try to replant it here as well, and let's see if it's gonna survive or not. And today as well, when we went Tesco's, I've got three pots, the Tesco's ones. I can't say they're in the best condition, because the one which is like completely open, it's a little bit drying already, but the price was £3 a pot. So I've got two white ones and one pink one. It's a little bit different pink than I had one from Marks and Spencer before, but it doesn't really matter. Well, that's how my chives do look like. So basically, as you can see, nothing is growing. What is this? Oh, there you go, they're even coming out. So without even really pulling them, just having a look. Now these ones are quite strong though, but you can't do anything with that. You can't even add it to the salad, and it's like after one and a half months, I think, or maybe even more, maybe even two already. And that's the roses, that's this one from Marx's. Lovely color. That's the pink one from Tesco's today. It's a little bit different, as I was saying. These white ones, you can see like they're not that fresh as well. So hopefully that I will replant them, they will feel much better. This one looks a bit better than this one, so yeah, we will see. Yeah, so there we go, I added some soil already, the fresh one, so I got rid of the old one, I did some fresh one, and it comes already like with some sort of granules like this one, so everything actually should grow better in it, but unfortunately it didn't with chives. I can't remember if for the rest of the plants I used the other one, and if I did, then definitely that one is better, but we will see how this one is gonna work out. So yeah, basically now I'm gonna use the granules for the, so basically the plant food for roses, and I'm just gonna add them, because it says like gently fork correct the granules into the soil and then water thoroughly. So yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Put the granules first, then we'll fork it, and then we'll add some water on top of it, so to make it moist, and then I will start to replant my roses. Yeah, so basically that's how these granules do look like. It's tinkly all day, so like it's all right, it's bearable. I have for the other ones which stink worse than this one. So yeah, what does it say? It says like to take 1-2 handfuls at each feeding. So yeah, let's do. Yeah, so that's what I have, my tools. And yeah, now we're gonna just rake them in. Yeah, so now I'm gonna water it all full. Moist. Yeah, so basically now I'm just gonna plant the flowers. Gonna move this one a little bit. Can't really move it. Yeah, let's start with this one, the one which is dying actually. So yeah, I'm gonna take it out. It's basically four plants I can see like in the pot, and let's see how many there are in the other ones. I think the same four, so I'm just gonna separate them and then just gonna plant them all next to each other. So that's what exactly I'm gonna do.
September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed, couldn't leave me alone. Text me every time that you pick up the phone. And I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you acting like a fool. I'm on the other side, you're like a full moon, and I'm up all night howling at you. Tables have turned, tables have turned, tables have turned, tables have turned. My name, I feel tight in my chest. Can't handle the space, I need you here by my side. You make me sweat in the coldest of nights, yeah. I had control in the driver's seat, but my hands are slipping off the wheel. Now the tables have turned, now I'm up all night. I'm picturing you.
ago. I replanted them. Let's see how they're gonna survive. I do like how they look like at the moment. So if they will grow like more or bigger or something, so I can always replant them into another pot again. But so far I'm quite happy how it looks like. I'm gonna water them once again in a minute. This one just doesn't want to hold a little bit, need a little bit more around it. There you go. And yeah, I'm gonna water them and basically that's it. And let's see how good or bad they're gonna grow anyway, even if they don't really grow. I will be upset, of course, because I kind of like it and I want them to be outside in my garden, but you get what you get. So yeah, that's it for today and I'll see you next time. Bye.